what do I owe this great honor, Captain?
The letters you speak of, what are they?
Oh, now you want to know. Captain Kidd's letters, boy. He hid a great treasure somewheres and sent letters to four of his crewmen along with a strange piece of leather. If you find the men, you'll find the scallywag. It's that easy, tis.
May I see them?
You might be a captain, but you're not too bright, are you? I'll barter with them. You give me some trinkets I like, and I'll give you a letter. Building my own treasure cache, see?
Trinkets? Like what? Where?
Use your imagination, Captain. There's interest and swag all over the frontier.
It's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Sails ahoy!
British gunboats after one of the vineyard ships, Captain. We must protect her. Captain, we need to keep the gunboats off until she reaches the vineyard pier. Protect the civilian ship! Take much more of that! What are you doing, Captain? That ship needs our help! Captain, destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the plummet! She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard. But an abandoned fort! Shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out her towers.
Nice driving, Captain. We need to guard those warriors. Take clear of their slack now.
Shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out her towers.
Won't hit us with you at the helm, sir. Not our point of more concern.
You've gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.